Hey, so this is my first podcast and I wanted to tell you guys a little bit about myself. So I'm Michaela, I'm 24, I live in Minnesota, I'm a Cancer. What else? I'm a massage therapist, I own Master of Massage in Minneapolis, and I like clothes. So my goal today really was to put on clothes that I bought from Fashion Nova and show you guys what I think of them. And I want to see like what's in like right now. Like I think I like the stuff that I buy, but I feel like I want to get like people's ideas behind my outfits. I have like this like crazy idea behind different outfits, and sometimes I like to go with like themes too, like, but it just really depends. So my outfit choices are usually pretty sexy and sometimes revealing, but it's just my look. So here we go. I'm gonna start with this pink. Let me get it for you guys. Okay, so I'm gonna start with this pink outfit. It's a pants and a shirt, so I'm gonna go put it on and I'll be right back. Okay, so guys, this is the first outfit. I don't know if you can see the whole thing, but you can kind of see through it. Like, it's really cute and simple if you want to have like a cute little night out or something. Like, I wouldn't wear this like to the grocery store or anything like that. Like, the pants are kind of like down to the feet and it's really comfortable. The material is really good too. So the thing about this outfit is I don't have the name to it. Wait, I'm gonna tell you. So I'm just gonna go back to my Fashion Nova order and see. One second. Honestly, y'all, I'm gonna just put it down in the comment section because I can't find it right now. So let's keep it moving. So for the next outfit, I'm kind of like, I'm not even trying to be funny, but sometimes I dress like a grandma. Like, I have like an older style, so like, y'all gonna have to excuse me for some of my older looking styles because it's just my vibe. And it comes with a belt, and I love belts because it can accentuate my tummy area, and that's what I want. So here we go. One second. Okay, you guys, I really like this dress. I feel like it kind of accentuates my body shape, and I probably would wear, I mean, no, not really. I probably wouldn't wear a bra with it. And I would just, you know, wear this with some boots or like, oh, hold on. I probably wear this with some boots, but like, honestly, this is really cute and casual, and I would eat this out to eat or something and to get lunch or something cute. But yeah, it's adorable. Next. Hold on, before I enter the exit, I'm gonna be trying on this next. And before I go, hold on. This is called Dolman Craze Belted Mini Dress. And I got this in a size small. You guys, I'm not really that big of a person, but like, I am a little curvy, so I like my hips and waist to be accentuated. So I'm gonna try on this, be right back. Okay, you guys, I feel sexy in this and I really like it. And I don't mind the open chest at all. Like, it's a lot maybe, but like, for me, I'm pretty confident in wearing this, but probably out for a little night out. So yeah, it has a good material on it, feels nice. I'll probably pair it with some little heels. This is called, hold on, this one is Catarina Crocodile Romper. I'm digging it. Tell me what you think. This is a size small too, by the way. All right, what's next? These are basic. I'm not even gonna lie to y'all. These are very basic outfits, but I dig basic. Okay, so this is like a little basic stretchy romper, lots of open chest action. I'm not gonna lie, I don't remember what this one is, so I'm gonna put it in the comments when I'm done. So here I go. Guys, this is like Betty's feeling sexy. I like this one. So it's giving comfortable and sexy and cute. It's a lot of open chest, but like I said, I like my clothes to be kind of, you know, sexy and cute. But these go all the way down the leg, all the way down, and I like it. It's really cute. I'll go out to eat with my hubby. All right, so next, let's see, hold on. You would think that I had this together, but I didn't. So I just had a bunch of stuff that I got in a haul, and I'm showing you guys. So this is gonna be a little jumper. It has like a little see-through part right here, and I don't have the name for this one either, but I'm gonna put it in the comment section or down in the bio. I love this. I'm not gonna lie to you guys. I like this one. Reason being is because it accentuates my curves. It goes all the way to the feet. And why not? Why not with a, looks like a Kourtney Kardashian jumpsuit. I like it. I also don't have the name to this one. I have to remind you guys, this is my first video, so I'm learning along the way, so be here with me and understand I'm trying. So yeah, I like it. Perfect. Ah, guys, this dress is very sexy. I'm digging it. I love it. I like this dress, guys. I think it accentuates the curves really good. I like the color. It's a little cold in Minnesota, but like, I travel, so I could be in a warm place tomorrow, or I could be back in Minnesota wearing a big old coat. But I love this, and I feel like it's really pretty and sexy, and it's daring, and I like being daring, so boop. You guys, I'm obsessed with this two-piece. This is so pretty. It does a lot for me, guys. I'm loving it. It's giving me all the confidence I need. And it does go, it's all the way down. It's very comfortable. Like, yes, I'll wear this with my boyfriend. Like, to go out to eat really quickly. Like, this is so cute. But I just realized that you pull this down to tighten this part, because I was like, why is it so open? But like, you just make sure that you pull the string down at the bottom. But I'm gonna have the names of all the outfits that I had on. They're all size small, but I'm gonna put down all the actual names of the outfit. So if you are interested in buying the outfit, then you can know where to find it on Fashion Nova's website. So yeah, all these outfits were pretty basic and just comfortable outerwear for me. So I mean, it's material's good. So I give all the outfits for material like 10 out of 10 because it's very stretchy and comfortable. Like all of them, they really came up on their material at Fashion Nova, I would definitely say. But yeah, so I only tried on a couple, but like I plan on doing more videos in the future. So stay tuned, and like I said, I love shopping, so I'm gonna be on here a lot more and I'm gonna be showing you guys different outfits and my style. So thank you, bye guys.